Gordon very good at getting in the lane and getting that tough shot. Don't force it.
Yeah, Terrence Jones, he'll fall for that one.
Nobody back.
And at the other end.
Bert, I know by your attitude you were a chippy hanger when you were a kid, but this is hard work. First of all, you guard your guy, force him into a good shot. This is permissible. But how about the catch with the one hand? They just make you pay, punish you. Nice run out.
Davis with a rebound. Teague. Wow, no call.
Oh, goodness! We'll see. Under the rim, on the miss. And how about that? The gather, the climax. Send it in. That's the dominant. Look at Davis. He stops the dribble, then goes and gets his man. Whatever you need, coach.
There's the feed right side.
Oh, and that was the right hand. Along came Jones. A nice dish, stop at the foul line, no charge there, and the hammer. They used to call Derek Coleman at Syracuse the long arm of the law, but this is one for the record. Bang!
Back on the bench.
There's that little dribble handoff and say goodnight. And they got a T.
Technical, hanging on the rim.
Greg Anthony was a little adamant. This is not the play he was talking about, but running full speed, it's hard to... Now, I think he had to control his body there. That is a pretty good case of point. Now, he's had to go backward. Now, he could fall and hurt himself. I think that's one you got to let go.
And Davis, jumper, no.
Bryce John with...
How about this?
Teague. A little bit of a breakdown.